The most retro awkward that I've been a witness in the basketball team was for me that one guy in the Greek league passed me the ball under my legs and she went after for a layup. I think that was one of the most awkward and worst moments in my basketball career.